find ourselves.
I actually was on Instagram here too.
On a highway.
Life is a highway.
Dim, dim.
I wanna sit on the side of it all night long and catch some snookies. Yeah, snooky, like the little midget on Jersey Shore. Gotta love her.
Always interesting intro from our lovable friend Outlaw. So we're gonna go sit on a bridge.
Hey Outlaw, you PC?
That's where fishermen hang out to go catch fish. I still haven't caught a big snook. Neither is Outlaw. So maybe we can get it done. Let's see.
It's like really frogging.
Supposedly there's big snook in here. You see where the water was all the way up? It's crazy. I've never seen it like this down here. They don't need any more hurricanes or water down here, that's for sure. We gotta make an introduction here. This is Sloan.
Hey.
Sloan is famous on Instagram. You may not even know.
I'm not, my page is.
You may not even know. If you like redneck videos though, you've probably seen this good work.
How many pages you got, bro?
Six, I think.
Damn, man.
Look at that.
I can't even do six girls at once. I'm not even that organized, dude.
Speaking of six things at once, we got all these nice combos ready to rock and roll. Bridge fishing, shamalama ding dong, ready to go.
Speaking of things that are six, we got six rods. We almost have six dudes. We got six.
The whole goal here is to obviously hook up with a big snook, but there are some serious obstacles down here via the bridge that we need to avoid. So we got pretty heavy gear that we're using to get these things, drive them out before they have a chance to get into the rocks. But we just had a rocky morning. So the whole goal is to catch a big snook and finish on a good note. I've never caught a big one. Neither is Outlaw. Sloan, you ever caught a snook? You ever caught a big snook?
No.
So
not yet.
We got three dudes here that have never hooked into a big snook. Lots of opportunity here. Current's moving. Josh is pancaking out on this cast net.
We got tons of bait.
Oh, it's heavy.
There we go.
Oh, it's heavy.
Look at all them fingers. Oh my gosh.
God dang, son.
You don't need to put them on there, dude.
Oh my gosh.
Gonna jump right out.
What's in my shoe, bro?
Rain and mullet.
It's a nice one.
All right, guys, we're trying for a big snook here.
There you are.
Big old swimmer. Outlaw, what's the dirtiest thing you've ever done under a bridge?
Oh man, you don't even want to know, dude. Involved a hooker, a hobo, Kit Kat bar.
Kit Kat bar. Oh, I love it. Yeah, it was a jack or something. Grabbed the tail. Look at him. Look at him, dude. Dude, they're going to town right here. It's going off right now. Heads up.
Gotcha.
It's, oh my gosh, man.
Oh.
Woo. They're getting smoke-a-doked in here.
Get nervous.
I just had one on. Oh, see that jacks?
Yep.
They're hitting my bait. They're too small, though.
I got a big old mullet on.
Little micro jacks.
Oh, he's getting nervous.
Oh, God. Oh, got it.
Got him.
Yep.
Oh, got him.
Hooked up.
Oh, he dropped over me.
He's coming. Jack.
Yeah, dude.
I jacked a jack.
Jack, dude.
Yeah.
Nice.
Nice, mate.
Love Jack Crevasse.
Dude, there's a lot of bait here and I'm getting busted. There's a lot of fish here. Just to put a jack.
There we go.
I had a jack. Almost killed my mom.
They're going crazy in here, guys. There's a little pod of them here. They're not very big, though. I'm throwing a big bait.
Whoa.
Well, they're trying to eat this thing, though.
Oh! Come on, got him!
There we go.
Got him?
Yes, sir!
Jared's hooked up. Oh, we got a double hookup. Sloan?
We double. Nice, man.
Doubled up. I like it.
Good.
Nice. Nicely done. Somebody say topwater? Yeah, here we go. This thing's gonna get destroyed.
All right, right there. Yeah, there you go. Nice, perfect.
Done. Done. Come on now. You kidding me?
You gotta smash it.
Can't believe they won't come up and hit this topwater. Anybody got any Cincos? Oh, got him.
Got him.
Got him on the top. Yeah. Double hook up. Sloan's hooked up.
Oh, yeah. Doubled up, baby.
Oh, that was cool. It's cool on top water.
Ooh, he's been blowing up, dude.
Woo!
Nice.
Micros. There's like four more with him. Oh, I had two. I had two.
You had them both.
Dude.
Bro.
That was awesome.
Good hooks, man. False. Look at that, dude.
Ooh.
Foul hooked him.
Almost had two.
Look at the belly.
Dude, that was almost a tale of the day.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, man. Slippery. Slippery little boy.
Oh.
Yeah. Good times in Topwaterville.
The tail they got.
Oh, man. They're just blowing up on it over there. He got all down here, man. Go! Oh, dude!
Nice cast, dude.
Come on. Oh, man, they're just. Oh, ho, 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 ho! Ho, we got it right there! He got it! Smoked it right there, guys. That was cool. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh, I got two on, I got two. Oh, oh.
You had two, bro.
I had two again. I'm gonna try for the double, big time. It's gonna happen.
Sure, man.
Dude, right here.
Right here on this wall, dude.
Wow.
Oh, did you see that? Right where I cast it, bro. You on? Oh, he's on.
You got him?
Right when it hit the water.
Dude, he's going off right here, man.
Woo-hoo!
Outlaw's hooked up. Oh, he's got like two more with it.
Yeah. I'm doing what? Hey, Sloan.
Yeah.
I got another one on here, guys.
Nice in my
I'm trying to go for the double. There's so many of them.
Hang on. I'm coming.
Well, hold on.
Just one.
I'm gonna cut this hook though, dude. Reach over.
Some good old top water action. Yee! This is like white bass fishing back home, except about four times cooler. Oh. Man, that one got it. That one got it there, guys.
Oh, please tell me you brought those.
Oh, oh, God. Dude, it's going off on Topski. Dude, that you can put an X-wrap on there and probably slam.
You on, Sloan?
No. Oh, my gosh, guys. There's everywhere out there going to town. Yeah. Nothing more fun than topwater strikes, man.
Freaking love it.
These are just little jacks, obviously, guys. They get way bigger. Yeah, go for it.
You getting nibbled, Jared?
He was.
We've had excellent action here on the topwater, which is probably one of my favorites. Sun is going down. We've got a little bit of time here. Turned into a little jack fest, but.
There we go.
I don't know if we'll catch any snooks, but it sure has been a fun jack venture.
Dang, dude.
Oh, I hear them, yeah. I hear it.
Oh, look at him go.
I know, that's what I'm trying to tell you, dude.
Look at him go, dude.
Look.
God dang.
Dude, they're just going off right there. Oh, my gosh.
Oh my gosh. Look at him.
That's snook. That's snook right there, dude.
Is that schools of snook?
Yeah, that's snook.
What?
Dude,
Hey, should we go? Should we go on the?
Yeah, we should go over there, dude.
What?
Let's do it, dude.
Look at them go,
guys. Here they come. Listen to them. Listen to this, guys. Look at them under there. Just getting pounded.
Okay.
Big snook. Going off.
No, they're going off again.
What?
Oh, I just got thumped by a snook, dude. I'm not joking. I just got thumped. Look. What's going on?
Oh my gosh. I need to follow it, mate.
It's happening. Listen, look at the ground. Oh, look. This is crazy.
You want some mullet run action? You got it, bro. Just what the doctor ordered. Oh, man, I'm getting seaweed.
Hey, slow, bring over that one rod, dude. Bring over Mike.
This is wild. There's just like showering of these little finger mullets. And I guess there's big snook behind them. I don't know.
Somebody get the cast net.
Oh, it's crazy.
You missed that shot. You missed that shot.
What?
Where are they going?
Okay, we are losing light right here, so I am going to shut it down. This low light condition has got the snook activated. Ooh. Crepuscular feeders, just like bass. Google it. Make sure you stay tuned for more vlog action from this week. It's going to be an exciting adventure. And I'm about to grab this talc reel and hopefully something Mondo grabs onto it. Go check out my boy Sloan over here on all of his stuff. We're gonna put a link in the description there. And of course my boy Blacktip H and Outlaw Yellow.
Excuse me.
Excuse we'll catch me, you all later.
Oh.
Think I could hook a snook right here? What do we have?
Oh,
it's a good one.
Oh,
gosh. Oh gosh, I got a giant.
Hey, Jesse, you want
I got a giant, guys.
No.
It's a giant.
Just take it, dude. It's a huge snook.
It's a giant.
Dude, take it.
Get him!
Oh my gosh,
get him!
Dude, it's a big one.
I'll yes.
Hey, they don't call me LFG for nothing. Look at this little jewel, man.
Woo!
Wow.
Josh has got a big
measure,
right?
Oh, no, it's no, I can't do this. I can't do this.
All right. It's a big snook, dude.
Oh yeah, guys. Catch these flounder. You got to go a little bit slower.